So promoting and fostering decision making, it kind of goes hand in hand with our student empowerment and our student voice. So again, just a few ideas to throw your way. Again, not an exhaustive list, but again, just some ideas to consider in your program. So one idea is to have students design their own warm-up routine. Maybe you start the year by introducing warm-ups and exposing students to various activities, various exercises that could or maybe even should be included in the warm-up routine. And then you give that power to your students, allow them to make those decisions on what kind of exercises they want in their warm-ups. Another idea is to have students self-assign their partners and their groups. So I know in a lot of physical education programs, including my own, we do a lot of partner work, we do a lot of group work. So rather than having that be in the hands of the instructor, again, allow those decisions to be made by the students. Another idea is, and this is one that I have used during this remote period of teaching, is allowing students to select the music to play during class and warm-ups. This has been very easy to give that decision making to the students. It really takes no effort on my part, but it really excites the students to have one of their songs that they chose play during the warm-up or during class time. Again, very simple, but it really promotes that decision making idea in your classroom. One other idea is, again, maybe in a remote scenario, students can choose their own breakout room. So let's say that you are running Zoom and you are maybe you have something to do with maybe a small group discussion or partners. Well, you can figure out how many rooms that you might need, and you can open up all those rooms, and now you have students have the ability, rather than to be automatically assigned to a breakout room, they can go choose their own breakout room. Another scenario would be maybe you've got some different docking points or maybe some different activities within different breakout rooms. And again, students have that decision where they want to go, what they want to go do.